On Detroit's east side, firefighters are at the scene of a deadly house fire. This was a little earlier at the scene on Algonquin near Mack and Connor. We're still trying to learn how this fire started, but we do have a crew on the scene talking to investigators. Again, one person killed in this fire this morning. We'll let you know when we have more.